When we first done the show, I thought we went really good.
When Red threw the plane at us, I felt bad. I really liked what Tom and Danny said.
We think Danny's really nice.
It was very good tapping, a great show.
You kids did a great job. Well done.
We don't really like Red.
If we won Australia's Got Talent, we'll feel really good.
If I won the prize money, I would buy myself a car.
Couldn't even drive yet.
They may be small, but let's give them a big round of applause, Casey and David.
That was awesome. That was the song from the movie Happy Feet, wasn't it? Are you happy with that?
Yes.
Oh, sorry. I thought I might have left the headlights on in the car. It seemed like a good time to see.
Oh, yeah, right.
Don't listen to him. He's a bad, bad man. But this girl's lovely. Danny.
Brilliant work to keep going, being distracted by this one walking off halfway through your performance, which is so rude. I can't even believe it. But thank you. Great performance.
Thank you.
Tom, you are terrific young dancers, Macy and David. And David, you really have worked on your performance energy. Your little face was out there smiling away at us all the way through. So really well done. You really made an improvement there. Terrific job, kids.
Red.
There are some things you watch with a sort of gruesome fascination.
But like
there comes a point. There comes a point when it's polite to turn away.
Oh. He doesn't matter. Those other two liked you. What would you like to say to the nice judges in the house, David?
Thank you.
That's what we like to hear. Well done. And if you don't agree with our Redmond world, you can, of course, reinforce their support by voting them through at the end of the show. We'll show you their details. Please thank once again little Macy and David. See you guys. Good job.